go with this tag team match. The team that picks up the first pinfall or submission wins, and it's just that simple. Narrowly avoids the attack there. These competitors will always be looking to unleash their finishing maneuver. And when that happens, the complication of the match can change in a heartbeat. An Angel counter.
What a series! Nobody's backing down here.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
What incredible agility.
The kick connects.
How quickly was Angel able to counter that?
Bulldog driving the opponent face first to the floor. A bit of a test of strength here. Elbow to the bridge of the nose. She makes the tag. Wild strike, doesn't find a home.
Ow, what an elbow. You gotta love this match. It's got more curves than a racetrack. Whoa!
And she fights her way out.
You know, there's just so much at stake for these teams in this match. A win in this one is absolutely huge.
And she gets the tag.
They hit the double team. Oh, right to the gut.
She's back out on the apron.
What a painful kick.
Not today. Too fast.
Oh, my gosh.
Drop kick.
And that one hit with the force of a big rig.
She's seen enough, and here she comes. She finally steps out.
Wow, talk about athletic. She's having a hard time getting back to her feet after that.
Tag team contest underway. Both of these teams have been very game so far.
She's looking to get out of here. Back into the ring now.
The tag is made.
Boy, Michael, we have the best job in the world getting the call matches like this.
Oh, she does it again.
There's going to be a lot of offense in this match.
Oh, back to the head, back to the temple.
Whoa, watch out! The announce table is getting torn down. A fever pitch is here in the WWE Universe.
Looks like we're going back inside.
Three. Come on, get back in the ring. Four.
Call your friends. Let them know what's going on right now in this awesome match. Looks like somebody wants back in this match. Big save by their partner.
Three. Come on, hold it. Four. Five.
Oh, Michael, I love these diva matches. Look at the way they're dressed. You might say they're wearing too much of not enough.
Whoa, this could be trouble. Oh, God, no. A thunderous explosion of humanity.
An incredible series of moves there. Nobody's budging an inch in this one. Slowly back to her feet. And she drops like a sack of potatoes. Oh, man, that knee looked painful.
Her partner is hurt. She might have to finish this one off on her own. Can she do it?
Ooh.
Look past the ring at the thousands and thousands of WWE fans in attendance. Each and every one of them are having a great time tonight. And she tags in her partner. Good teamwork there.
Wham! Again with the dropkick. Whoa, what a dropkick! What an impact from that kick! Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt!
Into the tie-up. Who's gonna get the upper hand? Oh, don't do this!
Angel's looking to fly. Uh-oh.
Whoa, right on target.
We got a cover. Look at the eyes of the princess. I don't like this at all.
And there's the count. And the ref starts the count. A perfect drop kick. She makes the tag. Caught the leg. Wow.
She wants back in this match in the worst way.
Oh my, what an incredible impact from that crossbody. Tie up. This is about skill and power. And she gets slammed to the floor. Look out! The Frankensteiner. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so
Look at this! Couldn't
Angel connect? Cover here.
Nice, well-placed kick to the ribs.
Nicely avoided there.
Would you listen to this crowd show their appreciation for these amazing competitors? Do that.
And she gets the tag.
A stunning crossbody. Oh, man.
And there's a tag.
Knockout blow.
And she tags in her partner.
A shining example of teamwork as they hit the double team. She's hooked. Oh, man, what a neck breaker. And did you hear the impact on that kick?
And there they go again, sent crashing to the outside.
She's trapped.
Well, she's known as a high flyer.
Whoa! Oh, no. That
will it be? And again, the opponent sent flying.
Oh, what a painful kick. Out of the
the ring. Now what's going to happen? Oh, did she take a shot there?
Two.
Great reversal. We're going back between the ropes. Oh, no. Hard shot and a nasty landing.
I don't know how much longer she's gonna.
Oh, whipped into that barricade. Don't question the resolve of Angel.
Oh, that hurts my head just looking at it.
Dumped out one more time.
Oh, here we go again.
Missed her target there. Moving on pure instinct now. What will it take to finish this superstar?
Two.
Oh, Lord. Ouch! Whipped right into that wall.
Three.
Oh, look out! Oh, man, what a headbutt! There was no place to go!
And there's the reversal.
Two.
That wasn't very accurate. Oh, good. This is bad. This is really bad.
I don't think this is a good idea.
And this is going to return to the ring.
The ref is getting closer to 10. It's a drop kick.
Oh, man, a huge jaw-jacking drop kick.
She's got her.
That was an impressive suplex. And again, she's left the ring.
Look out! Wow, perfectly executed.
The sacrifice you must be willing to take to compete in the big leagues in the WWE is unreal.
Here's a cover.
Oh, and revert. Shoulders down.
This is dangerous right here.
Oh. This is it.
Angel!
And this has got to be it. One, two, three.
Angel wins! That match was incredible. I can't believe what we saw during it. Let's take a look back at what exactly happened during this one.
You're on.
slingshot.